Brynn is a sweet, full-of-life Disney princess who was diagnosed with a rare form of brain cancer in 2017 at 2.5 years old. After a 9-hour surgery and 33 radiation treatments, Brynn was able to be a princess the following year for her 4th birthday while on her Disney Wish. When Brynn relapsed in October 2018 and required surgery and additional treatments, the Children's Wishes family continued to be there to support Brynn and her family.
Children's Wishes comes into your life when you are at the lowest. We can't remember a time that they weren't a part of the fabric of our family. Brynn's story includes her dressing as a different princess every day of treatment. So she wore 33 different Disney princess dresses, and Children's Wishes was very inspired by that and started Brynn's Closet that collects costumes for young children, princesses and superheroes and pirates. And when children need some bravery, they come to Brynn's Closet and can choose something out of the closet to help them. Children's Wishes has supported our entire family. Everything that they've done, just being a part of our lives, has changed it for the better. Children's Wishes really helps the family beyond just the wish.
Through Brynn's courage, we gain our strength. Brynn continues to battle her brain cancer, and we continue to support her. For the past 10 years, Children's Wishes has been committed to providing life-enhancing experiences to children facing major medical challenges, like Brynn, while providing continued support to their families. And with your generosity, we can advance that mission for the next 10 years.